And right now, the U.S. wants a Wall Street Journal reporter released from Russian custody. A special bureau in the State Department will now work to get Evan Gerskovich released. Now, the U.S. says he has been wrongfully detained.